What up guys, it's Donny today and this is episode 8 of my road to the trim completion scape. And if you haven't watched the previous episodes, you can do so by clicking on the screen and it will refer you to the playlist which you can view all the other episodes on. Alright, previously I only had to do 4 more Cast Wars games and also defeating all champions, which I actually already did 3 champion scrolls before I even went for trim, but that left me with 10 more champion scrolls. So I will be first actually starting off with the Fight Kiln, because that came out in February and it was also part of the requirement for the completion scape, not the trim one but the normal. So I will first be showing that, then we'll move on to the champion scrolls. The Fight Kiln is an upgraded minigame of the Tazar Fight Caves, which you can get the Fight Cape from. And it's considered to be extremely difficult, but sadly there are safe spots and the spawn order is always the same, which makes this way easier than expected to be at first. But still, it's a pretty epic minigame. There are 37 waves in total, which you'll fight like 10 jets throughout the waves and 2 jets at one time, and obviously with the end boss. So was pretty hyped up for this update when it came out, because pretty much nobody knew yet about the waves and what monster spawns or what monster does what. So at first it was pretty hard, and I got my cape on the release day after like 2 or 3 attempts though. But yeah, it was pretty hard at the beginning and everybody thought that you need next armor set and this and that to do it, but it turned out that even a 1 death pure can do it. So it's all about the safe spots nowadays, but you can see me doing it the fast way with Steel Titan. This was my first try using a Steel Titan, so enjoy the footage guys. And yeah, you can get a tokhaar-kal cape after you defeated the boss, which actually looks pretty sad, doesn't really look that good, but it has pretty good stats. So back to the champion scrolls. Like I said, I already had 3 champion scrolls, so I only needed 10 more, and I wasted about 220k cannonballs while going for the champion scrolls, which I got actually a lot of range XP from. But yeah, it's really frustrating to get all champion scrolls. Sometimes you get them pretty fast and other times it took me like 2 days to get the jogger scroll. So, and I will be also making a guide on this, but it will be on my second channel, so be sure to look out for that. And I will put it in the description once it's online. So enjoy the footage guys.
Thank you.
So that's about it, guys. The last two Cast Wars games I did with you guys, subscribers, and I also live streamed it. You can watch the full footage on description. It was pretty fun. I hope everybody enjoyed it too. And it was a long road to getting my trim completionist, but in the end, if you never give up, watch a lot of movies and stuff, you can always achieve your goals. So for me now, it's time to play a bit less and do some random stuff. Like, I still need to get all outfits, maybe make a bit more money, and always I enjoy new updates, so I really am excited for new stuff, and likes are also appreciated. It took me a while to edit this and throw all the footage together, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it too, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya!